Okay, this quick projector test. It is currently running at about 8 watts RGB, to be bumped up to 10 watts shortly. Measures about 9 at the moment, before the scanners, and just a hair over 8 after the scanners, using a dual red, a dual blue, and dual green lasers. The red will be bumped up to a quad fairly shortly. As you can see, it's very solid compared to the sort of transparent effects that you get with the 3 watts.